Hi everybody, we're here in Mount St. Anne for the 8th World Cup of the season, and it's been about 3 years since we've been back on this course, but it's pretty much a legend of courses in mountain bike racing, so let's go check it out. Here we are at one of the first sections where the trail kind of splits into two lines. You have this left line over here with some rocks in between, and then a right line where there's a little bit of a river crossing. And it's kind of an example of how throughout Mount St. Anne, there's lots of rocks and features, and it's really hard sometimes to choose the fastest line. But when there's riders around you, it's good to know both options and try and figure out what's fastest for you.
This is super characteristic of the Mount St. Anne course, just these steep rock slabs that get super slippery when they're wet. And even right now, without much rain, they're already slippery. So this is a classic, just rough and tumble mountain bike. You gotta be super skilled to get down this fast.
Yeah, this section is my favorite section in Mont Saint Anne because it's a long climb. I raced now 10 years here, and this section was always, so I like this section. This climb can decide at the end if you are in the front or in the back.
Here we are at the top of the track, and it's a really tricky section because for the moment it's wet. You have to be really focused. Even the heart rate is really high, and you have to stay on the bike and as fast as possible. That's it for the track. Stay tuned on Sunday on Red Bull TV. À tantôt!